generations very thin. So what have we done to our thousand words? Losing respect for everything that composes us, poses us. Distractions surround us and life falls.